7-Eleven. Megan, good morning.
Stop.
There's Megan's coffee right there. And there's the boss.
Yes.
What is today's topic on segment 11? Look, she's yawning.
Well, I just found it in the news, the Apple News.
Which is?
How much coffee is too much?
How much coffee is too much coffee? How much coffee is too much coffee? All right.
You have these news articles saying coffee's good for you. You have these other ones saying
coffee's bad for you. Wait a minute. Let's see if Megan knows this one, because this is Megan's coffee talk about Megan's knowledge of all her collegiate education and years of sports and fitness. Give it to us, Megan.
What is the question?
How much coffee is too much coffee?
I mean...
What do you think? Drum roll, please.
I don't know what amount. Like,
okay, one cup of coffee is equivalent to 95 milligrams of coffee. MGs.
I mean, I think if you have 1 to 2 a day, you'll be fine.
I'm
right
there with you. Actually,
well, they're actually going to the extreme with studies.
Well, the exact, what I've read as of 3 weeks ago, and it may have changed, is 4 cups of coffee.
A day?
Is the max.
Actually, the reason why they're studying it is because of stiffening of the arteries, which means hardening of the arteries. But they've done...
Yawning again?
You need more coffee.
You need some more coffee.
Okay, they studied people, 8,000 people in the United Kingdom. And they found that even those who drank up to 25 cups a day...
Jesus,
oh my God,
God.
I'd be like wired all night. They were no more likely to experience stiffening of the arteries than someone drinking less than a cup. So,
Okay. Basically,
coffee consumption...
Coffee.
They found heavy coffee consumption...
Coffee.
...measured as 6 cups a day.
Oh.
May be associated with a moderate increase in cardiovascular disease.
Okay, moderate.
So...
All right.
Yeah.
Well, we learned something new today, didn't we, Megan?
Mm-hmm. I will be sure to limit myself to... 4 cups.
No
more than 4.
No more than 4.
I don't think I've ever had 4 cups in a day.
Well, it depends how big your cup is. I got a 22-ounce cup at home.
22-ounce. She's got a 22-ounce cup. 22.
So,
I can't even do
eight
it.
8 times 3 is 24, so it's 24. Close to 3 cups.
All right. All right. Well, thank you for boring me with that information, Melissa. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you, Megan. We'll see you on the flip side of the coffee talk for segment 12. Bye.